The leader of the National Reconciliation Party, Hamad Nkeba, said Barrow is the caliber of a leader that Gambians have been searching for and so therefore give him another mandate to sustain his government's development trajectory. Mariam Adam reports.
The tourism minister on Monday told an NPP-led coalition rally in Serekunda that President Adama Barrow deserves a re-election, considering his government's accomplishments in the past 5 years. As he urged Gambians to vote for Mr. Barrow, come December 4th, Barr gave a litany of President Barrow's successes, such as the construction of over 600 kilometers of roads as compared to the 800 kilometers of the past governments.
Adama Barrow, in 5 years, have built over 600 kilometers. Of tar roads and over 150 kilometers of feeder roads.
Bass said the Barrow government has succeeded in reducing the country's GDP debt ratio from 130% in 2017 to 70% within 4 years of assuming office. He further stated that President Barrow inherited only a month's cover, but was able to enhance it to 6 months.
Barrow took up this economy with 1 month of import cover.
President Barrow,
in 4 years, Adama Barrow has brought it to 6 months import cover.
Turning to tourism, Barr pointed out that President Barrow has raised the tourist numbers from 150,000 to 350,000 2 years into his tenure, adding that had it not been the COVID disruptions, the number would have reached 500,000. Minister Barrow went on to say that President Adama Barrow has restored democracy, freedom and justice to the Gambia. He highlighted that Barrow's government has given the National Assembly the absolute autonomy that no regime has done in the country's history. According to him, Barrow presides over a country with the most independent judiciary and free press in Africa today.
He found a bag of rice for $1,450.
Adama Barrow mungife kon sako malo june ak nyate mena jurom fuka.
He brought it $950 to $900 before coming.
Indiko ki jurom nyate temer be jurom nyate mena jurom fuka balan kofi bide am.
Adama Barrow found a bag of sugar to be $1,500 a bag.
$1,800
per bag. Prior to COVID, he brought it to $1,200.
The NRP leader stated that the president's commitment to Gambia's development and maintenance of peace and stability has won him the admiration of international organizations such as the World Bank, which pledged $500 million to his government's development efforts.
The World Bank recognized him and told him that this is the man that they have seen who is doing something that nobody is doing in the sub-region. And the World Bank have pledged to give him over $500 million for developing this country.
Barr stated that the president is always preoccupied about the Gambia's development for Gambians. Mariam Adam reporting for Star TV News.